Hello, children. How are you all? I hope that you all are safe and healthy. Today, we will be going on a field trip. I am so excited. Do you know where are we going? What do you think? And how are we going? Are we going to go in a bus with our bags and water bottles? Or are we going to be at our home and watch the field trip on our phone, laptops, or a computer screen? Do you know where we are going for the field trip? We are going to watch animals and their babies. Yes, we are going to a farm. Since we are under a lockdown and cannot go out, we will imagine that we are at the farm. Now that we have arrived, look, children. What is there around us? What can we see? Let's see who's coming. It's a goat. What do you think the goat is doing? The goat is sitting quietly and it's looking at you. Do you know what sound does the goat make? Who can tell me? Goat makes the sound of meh. Can you see those two eyes of the goat? And can you see that fur on the goat and two little ears? Now look at this. What is this? This is another goat. And can you see two horns on the goat's head? And can you see the brown color and a beard on the goat's face? And what is this? This is a baby goat, and the baby goat is called a kid. Yes, it is called a kid and it is brown in color. Now we can see a pig. Yes, it's a pig. Do you know what sound does the pig makes? It says oink oink. And who are all these? These are baby pigs and they are called piglets. And see, they're looking here and there. Now, these are geese. See, they have a yellow beak and they have white color all over them. And this is a baby goose. It's called a gooseling. What is it called? A gooseling. And now, these are chickens. I can see white color chicken. I can see brown color chicken. And what are they doing? See, can you see that red color part on the head and the small beak and a tail? Do you think chickens can fly? And look, what is this? These are chicks. The babies of the chicken is called a chick. And next, this is a cock. Now let's see who's coming. This is a baby duck and a baby duck is called a duckling. Yes, can you see that small beak on the duck? And see the small tail that the duckling has? Yes, and ducklings and ducks swim with their feet. Now let's see who's coming next. And what sound does the duck makes? Duck says quack quack. It says quack quack. Now let's see who's coming next. Now, do you think it's calling its mama? And here is the mama duck and daddy duck. Seeing how they are swimming in the water. And this is what? Again, here comes the baby gooseling. And do you think it's looking for its mama? Yes. And now, here comes the cow. And see, this is a baby cow. And it is called a calf. Do you know, children, that cow gives us milk? And what do you think the cow eats? Cow eats grass. And what sound does the cow make? Cow says, moo, moo. Who can tell me the sound of the cow? Come on, children. Let's say the sound once again. Cow says, moo. Oh, look how they are looking at us with those big eyes. Now, These are horse. See how they are eating grass. And can you see that hair on the horse's back? And this is a baby horse. And it is called a foal. Yes. And they can run really fast. And now, who's this? Oh, this is a baby sheep. Can you see the color of the baby sheep? It's black in color. And the baby sheep is called a lamb. Can you see how it's playing with its mother? And how nicely the mother is sitting? And what is the color of the mummy sheep? It's white in color. And do you know sheep also gives us milk? And what else do we get from the sheep? We get wool from the sheep. And we make warm clothes from the sheep's wool. Because when we feel cold, we wear sweaters, we wear woolen caps, we wear socks, we wear gloves. Yes, to keep ourselves warm. And what do you think the sheep eats? Sheep also eats grass. We had so much fun today. Bye, children. See you soon.